Hello guys, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins with me, Sam. It's not been that long since the last recording session. It's literally been about 5 minutes. I just tabbed out to check Facebook for a bit, and I haven't even had a drink in between this session and the last session. Right, which is why my voice might sound a bit weird. I'm gonna go and buy a prank from Bodan Fedek and see if that solves the problem.
Is anything I can do for you? Please tell me.
Let me see your wares, please.
I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
I'm sure I will be pleased as well. We're going to buy a feast day prank, I think. Which is... So we're going to buy back Alistair's doll. And we're going to buy the cat lady hobble stick. In fact, maybe we should just buy all of them. That's why we shouldn't buy all of them. There we go, quest completed. So we must have got one of the pranks. Now, I can't quite remember.
Do you expect me to carry this for you?
There we go. Yes, I thought it might have been the...
If there's anything I can
the
do
the prank
you, please tell me.
Let's see
I'm
if
sure
we have
please with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount.
I hope I will be too. We're just gonna see if there's Quinari prayers for the dead. That should make up for the lack of influence that we just made with Sten. Where's other Quinari prayers for dead?
I am impressed. My thanks.
Morrigan. I'll need to look into whether I... So where's Liliana? There she is. Oh, right, yeah, the fat loot is the thing we give to her. Whatever. That sword is so fucking cool. Anyway, we're going to go out and we're going to try and do some of the Return to Ostagar expansion today. Because that's my favourite expansion pack. Expansion is DLC, sorry, DLC. We'll get Alistair as my second, Morrigan, and then Sten leading up the rear. Cool. Except, where are we going to go to now? Banloran's Lands is where we're heading to. Hopefully we won't get attacked on the way. Okay, we've made it to Banloran's Lands. Join the fray. Oh dear. He just got stabbed.
More enemies ahead.
It's fine. Sten's got a massive butterfly sword. Come on, Sten. Kill them with your homosexuality. Oh, I love that weapon. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, sugar. Accidentally pressed the wrong window. Ah. Oh, Sten. That sword is bitching. Okay, wow. We dealt with them really quickly. Private militia, yes, we'll take all of that. Anything here? The royal colours of Ferelden's former king shine through the stains on this man's uniform. Up close, the man's face is unmistakable. You remember him as Alric Marin, a member of Caelan's honour guard at Ostagar, and a close confidant of the king.
Thank you. I didn't expect the band's men to notice my escape so quickly. I tried to hide here in the woods, but there wasn't time. And now I'm a dead man.
I tried to help.
You were there in Ostagar. You know how things went. For me, it was either this, or die in some darkspawn's belly, or be hung as a deserter.
Yes, I recognize your face.
You were there with the Grey Wardens. One of Duncan's new recruits. I was to guard the king. He was my friend, understand? Maker. All that time in Ban Loren's prison. And I couldn't stop thinking about all they suffered that one dark night at Ostagar.
It's literally been like a day. I think he's being a bit overdramatic, but...
No, perhaps not. But I've been given the chance to set things right. If it's the likes of you who sees me to my final hour, perhaps things happen for a reason. The king entrusted me with the key to the royal arms chest. If anything were to happen to him, he said, it was vital I deliver it to the wardens.
Okay, I can do that.
The Maker has a sense of humour, doesn't he? I suppose it's for the best, however. Had I kept it, it would be in Ban Loren's hands by now.
It's a nice
Why line. Am I not surprised? Is there someone else we should be bringing back from the brink of death instead?
I was afraid. I thought I would lose it on the battlefield, so I stashed it in the camp. Please, it's probably still there.
Okay, where?
The key's behind a loose stone at the base of a statue. I'll draw a map for you, so you'll know where to search.
You'll be taking me along, won't you? Call me sentimental, but I left behind some dark spawn that really deserve a sword through the middle.
It is vital that the king's documents do not fall into the wrong hands. As for Marek's sword, it is too powerful to be pawed at by those monsters. Same for the king's other arms and armor. And if you happen to find Caelan's body, see it off. He was our king. He shouldn't be left to rot amidst the darkspawn's filth.
Okay, I can do that. No sweat. Right. That sword gets me every single time. Oh, look at it. It's beautiful. Right. So we're heading off then, are we? Yes, there's an exit point over here. Yes, we're gathering the party and we're venturing forth. We're going back to Ostagar. Yay! We're probably going to get attacked on the road down there. Yeah, we have. Now, I'm not sure if we're going to be able to get the materials for the Stardust Sword. Because, well, I've already had it once. And as far as I'm aware, you don't get it again. Like, the random event doesn't occur more than once. Like, per copy of the DLC. Or at least that's what I've experienced anyway. We'll have to, see if it's, it'll happen. Smack in the face! How you like that? No, I don't need this for balls. I did, however, just get shredded. Ow! 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 Get him off me! 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 Thank you, guys. That took a while. Oh, wow. Sten died.
It has begun.
How did Sten manage to die? Is it because his butterfly sword isn't actually that great? Let's have a look. What was his attack like? 13.2. That's better than his grey iron sword. I don't know. Oh, bugger. Well, we'll take all of that malarkey. Take that. Lots of wolf pelts. Okay. Is that everything? There's some elf fruit over here that we can take. Ow. And we're running to the exit to carry on. Not yet. We'll save before we continue. We're carrying on to Ostagar. Almost there, and we have arrived. Oh, wow. Straight into the battle. Okay. Let's go kick this guy's ass. Okay, right. Okay. Let's collect. Now, the idea behind this DLC was that you go around beating up the Darkspawn and collecting King Caelan's armor, which was the golden armor, the full golden mail. And it was bloody awesome, if I might add. There we go. Play. So now, Morrigan, what I want you to do is pop that skill. There we go. And then switch back to me. Okay. And I've only ever played this DLC through like twice, so you'll have to forgive me if I'm not as knowledgeable about it as the other areas of the game. There's the mage's chest key, which will give us some good stuff for Morrigan. Is that a glowy thingy? It looks glowy, but I think it's alright. There's a roadblock thing. Right, let's... Wow, there are a lot of darks in here, but that's good. We need a lot of experience. And you can level up. There we go. Right, if you want to get them... Actually, maybe it's not a good idea to engage the Hurlock Striker. One, two, three... Get down. I'll attack this Genlock next. There we go. Right. What's this guy got on him? Kalen's Greaves.
Whether to laugh or cry.
Right, what's... How much strength have I got? Wow, that's two levels up. Two level ups it's going to take me before I can wear this armor. Which is not ideal, but... Hey-ho.
It is begun.
I'm nearly at one level up, so... I guess we'll just have to see. Either way, when I get it, it'll be really good. Right, lots of bands. Right, if we pick this Hurlock on. One, two, three. Ow, I've been knocked down. Morrigan. Right, there's still a Genlock over there. How about I get Sten? Oh, actually, now that I think about it, if it's a yellow tag guy, maybe we ought to take him down. Mini boss or whatever they are. And let's hit him with the overpower. There we go. Oh, no, don't run too far ahead. Still got to explore the area. Oh, wow, more. Right, I'm gonna hit this Hurlock Alpha. Get down! Yeah, you wanna fight me? Careful, Sten. Let's get you to use this. That way we don't have to use an injury. You die. We should probably, just quickly, whilst we're waiting, not that, where's tactics? Go to Sten, target, self, health, less than 25%, use health pull to least powerful. Has that saved itself? Yes, yes it has. Cool. Right, okay. There's the Hurlock Alpha. He might have something on him. No. Regular Hurlock. Acid Flask. That begun. Hurlock. Malachite. Nothing too fancy. Now, there should be a Mage's Chest. There we go. And I have the key for it. So now we can take all of that. Go into our inventory. And go to Morrigan. Enchanter's arming cap. Wow, you look stupid, Morrigan. Take that off. Screw the stat bonuses. Can you wield that? I think you can. Awesome. Because that's a lot better than what you're currently using. Okay. Right, let's carry on, shall we? Now I'm pretty sure that you can get a Mabari Hound from this point in the DLC if you haven't, if you didn't go for the, oh shit, if you didn't go for the starter where you get the Mabari. But I've never actually seen any other race other than human. Light Wolves, and there's a Herlock Vanguard. 1, 2, 3, and then we'll do some fancy shit like this. Oh, I wonder if Sten's armor's just not good enough. Should have used the health cultist now. There we go. If I just take all of the arrows. That should help with that a bit. If I take all the aggro. There's some chainmail boots. They might be better. For Sten. Where are you, Stenny boy? Oh, you've got an injury. That might have something to do with it as well. Injury kit. Use. And also, those are better than what you're wearing. So we'll put those chainmail boots on you. And that is that. Right, any other sparklies? Doesn't look like it, does it? And I'm not wanting to go that way because I'm pretty sure there's just more Blight Wolves. But we'll go this way. Probably more Darkspawn this way. Kaelin's chest. We need the key for it. Was the key this way?
Wait, we should search the bodies. I saw something back there that might have been Kaelin.
You saw something back there that might have been Kaelin. Are you referring to the chest? I'm pretty sure the key's around here somewhere. I know what you mean, Alistair. There should be a statue around here. Is it this one? No, it's a statue buried half in snow. Is it around here? Oh, that might be it, actually. Is that it? I can't see it. We'll have to run around. This might be it. Yeah, that looks it. Alaric's buried key. We'll grab that. I don't see any other sparklies. Ooh. Is the... Because there was a chest over here that was lootable.
I shall do it.
I don't know whether it's still locked though. Warden's longsword, we'll take that. That chest is still locked, and we can't loot the quartermaster. I assume that was the quartermaster. He looked a bit different when I was here last. He looked a bit alive, for one thing. What does this do? Toggle full party selection, move freely. H. Whatever. So now we've got Elric's key. We can go and empty out Kaelin's chest. Marek's blade in the secret.
It's a pity we hadn't placed more trust in Orlais and less in the King's own father-in-law.
I don't know what to right. say about a man now we get who leaves such a blade behind.
Each swipe, I swear, does so much damage. But that's actually probably not very much damage, it's just a lot of numbers. You okay, Morrigan? No, you're not doing so good. We got him though. No sweat. Wooden crates. Oh wow. Repeater gloves. That's probably better than what Sten's wearing at the minute, isn't it? It must be. No, they're roughly the same, really. Whatever. Any sparklies? Pile of sacks are sparkly, and there's a genlock over there that's sparkly. Engraved silver bowl, sell for a pretty penny. Save. Whoa. Alright, calm down, loves. I didn't need to pause the game. You want to go a few rounds? Yeah? You want to go a few rounds? Get down! Okay, ooh, hello. Some venom. Another battle. You wanna go a few rounds, do you? Right, well, oh, a battle axe. Steel battle axe. Ah, chainmail gloves. They'll definitely be better for Sten than what he's currently got. Chainmail gloves, yeah. Plenty better. There we go.
As you say.
Pile of sacks over here. You take that. Take the deep mushroom. I can't unlock chests. There's no point in bothering.
Very well.
Death root extract. Cool. Right. Let's carry on then. I can level up. Right. We'll put them all into strength for now. I need another level up though. Dexterity previous. If I just take one point out of there and put it into dexterity. Oh, I need another one out of there. There we go. I still need a level up anyway, but at least I can actually purchase a talent thing. Here we go. So is this where they've strung up King Kalen's body? I can't quite remember. I think it might be. Yeah. They done it. And by that I mean they did it. Nasty business that. Flashback. Gosh. At least they closed his eyes. Wow. Way to kill the mood. Well, these guys want a Royal Rumble. We'll give them a Royal Rumble. Ow! Oh no, I died! Knock the mage down. This is doing way too much damage. Okay. You're okay? No. There's more baddies this way. Pop that skill. Dead. No sweat. Well, that hurt. No matter. I can still use an injury kit, and that should solve all of our problems. Now I'm going to go back and loot these corpses, if you don't mind. My flaming sword here. Okay. Right. Health is regenning. We don't want to go up that way, we want to go this way. There we go. Oh, wow, Sven. Oh, bitchy. Right, I'm gonna quickly loot this general body so that I don't have to come back and loot them in a second, and we'll go and kick some ass down here. Lots of darkspawn in this expansion DLC thingy. But I guess this DLC is all about having your ass handed to you, apparently. I think we should probably stick with the main pack of people. If I pop in, then there we go. Spends tactics coming in there. Right. Get in with that.
Help me.
Right, we want to take a health poultice so that we don't die. And we want to help these guys out. Get down.
Up there, the Tower of Ishal. Let's
there we go, Kaelin's gloves. Lots of money. More money. Yes, that guy basically can't shoot us. But he's giving it a go. Right, well, we'll take the acid flask. I'm almost full up, apparently, with junk. Probably crafting materials. Right, is there anything in here? It doesn't look like it, but there are lootables, so we're going to have to loot them. Take that.
Shall be done.
Take this.
Very well.
And take that for no other reason than the fact that I can sell them for more money. How much money have we got right now? 12 gold. I think we've lost some. Probably buying a bunch of crap. Let me have a look in the other category. Okay. Chant of Light Unabridged. I think that's a prank, but I can't remember. Cat Lady Hobblestick, that's definitely a plant. Chastity Belt, that's definitely a prank. And I'm not sure about the other crap. What's this? Fine treated lambskin, suitable for illustration. Sorry, I'm just adjusting my posture. I've been sat down for a long time. I finished playing a lot of Guild Wars 2 this morning, running world bosses in the lark. Ow, bugger. And then I came straight on here and have been recording basically all day. It's now just about 4:30 in the afternoon. Let's put it in perspective for you. I was up at 6:30 playing video games. So, yeah. I'm a bit sad. Fight this guy. Shield pummel. There we go. No sweat. Are either of those guys lootable? Doesn't look like it. I'm just gonna move along and hit this airlock in this. 1, 2, 3. Stay down. Oh, he's dead. And so is this one.
Just so you know.
It has begun.
Oh, shut up, Alistair. You could take a health potion any time below that 25% health threshold. Right, ooh, a wooden crate. You guys get started down there, and I'll join you in a second. Okay. No sweat, he killed him. Oh shit, Alistair! Right, if I do that, I can cover Alistair's back. Right. Take all of that bollocks. Right, let's go up here. Get down.